Kiko's Japanese Steakhouse is closing. That's the Pace restaurant that was under investigation a few weeks ago when seven customers were hospitalized after eating food containing meth. The owners say despite being cleared by the Santa Rosa County Sheriff's Office, the restaurant's business has suffered. Kiko's had been open for more than a decade.